This is lesson 5, integration of trigonometric functions. We evaluate the integral of sine 4x minus 1 raised to the power of 3, or sine cube 4x minus 1, cosine of 4x minus 1 dx. There is no integration formula for the product of sine and cosine. But in the case here, we can perform integration by substitution, because if we let u be equal to sine of 4x minus 1, then du would be equal to 4 cosine of 4x minus 1 dx. So as we can see in the given, we have cosine of 4x minus 1 dx. So that cosine of 4x minus 1 dx is equal to du over 4. Then we can substitute that to our given. Take note that it's just like writing, when you write sine cube 4x minus 1, that's just like sine of 4x minus 1 raised to the power of 3, cosine of 4x minus 1 dx. But sine of 4x minus 1 is equal to u, so that's u cube, and cosine of 4x minus 1 dx is du over 4. So you put 1/4 outside, integrate u cube du using the power formula. So we have u to the power of 4 over 4 plus c, multiplying and bringing back u, that's sine to the power of 4, 4x minus 1, and 4 times 4 is equal to 16 plus c.